For sure.
It gave me a support system and a group of people that I truly ended up loving being around. They all shared the same interests and they're all really supportive no matter what I do. So.
I was a little scared at first, to be honest, because obviously you're coming into a group of girls you don't really know, but it turned out that everyone was actually really friendly, and I'm not expecting that. And we bonded pretty well, so I was like, I'm gonna come back to this.
My favorite part about SAI is the sisterhood.
I love SAI because it's given me a musical home through which I can express myself and spend time with wonderful women who have the same passion as I am.
This year, our last project is our Adopt a Music program, funded by the SAI National Outreach Grant. The grant was given to us with $500, and we were luckily able to fundraise another $500, completing it to be $1,000. This year, we chose Henry H. Filer Middle School in order to receive this grant. The band director gave us a list of things he had on his wish list, and we were able to fulfill $1,000 worth of it. Today, we were able to deliver the project, and you get to see some photos now.
Come share your talents with us.
And you don't have to be a music major to join SAI.
We are a diverse group of women who share a love for music.
If you're a woman who has a sincere interest in music, we invite you to come and join us in our recruitment week and meet the sisters, see if SAI is right for you.
I'm really excited to see you all again and to get to learn more about you and for you all to learn more about SAI.
And we hope to see you there.